If you went by the Hulman Center in Terre Haute tonight, you may have noticed it was lit up. This is for recognition of World Autism Awareness Day, which is tomorrow. Prominent buildings across the country will be lit up in blue to raise awareness about autism. Indiana State University's Hulman Center is one of these buildings. ISU is a strong supporter of the efforts to bring awareness to organizations such as Autism Speaks.